As the sun peaks over the horizon, a new day begins. A fresh start filled with possibilities. In the quiet of the morning, we have a chance to shape our day ahead with the principles of Stoicism, a philosophy that helps us stay strong and focused. Stoicism teaches us that our biggest battles are fought within ourselves. So each morning, we make a promise to ourselves to be in control of our thoughts and actions. We aim to be calm, resilient, and at peace with whatever comes our way. First, we think about the fact that life is short. This helps us appreciate each moment and motivates us to live with purpose and honesty, just like the Stoic philosopher Seneca advised. Then, we practice something called negative visualization. This means we imagine things going wrong during the day, like facing challenges or setbacks. By preparing for the worst, we're less scared when tough times come. We also take time to think about what matters most to us. What are our values? What are we willing to work hard for? This helps us stay focused on what truly matters, even when things get tough. Being disciplined is another important part of our morning routine. We exercise to keep our bodies healthy and our minds strong. We also remind ourselves not to overindulge in things that might distract us or make us lose focus. As the morning goes on, we practice mindfulness and gratitude. We take a moment to enjoy the simple things in life, like feeling the warmth of the sun, sipping our morning coffee, or listening to birds chirping. This helps us stay positive and appreciate what we have, even when times are hard. Lastly, we remind ourselves of the virtues we want to embody, like wisdom, courage, self-control, and fairness. These virtues guide our decisions and actions throughout the day. As we finish our morning routine, we feel ready to face whatever comes our way. We know that true strength comes from within, and we're determined to stay strong and resilient no matter what challenges we encounter. So, let's embrace the power of the Stoic morning routine and tap into our inner strength. By doing so, we can unlock our full potential and lead a life of fulfillment and purpose.